You're going to be the manager of the retired actors baseball team?
Yes.
I would like to join the retired actors baseball team.
Oh, you would?
And I would like to know some of the guys' names on the team, so if I want to play with them, I know them, and I meet them on the street or in the home here, I can say hello to them.
Oh, sure. But you know, they give baseball players nowadays very peculiar names.
I know, a lot of funny names.
You know, like Sticky Fields.
Sticky Fields.
Goofy Dan.
Booby Barber.
Booby Barber.
I know all those names.
Well, let's see now. We have on our team, we have who's on first, what's on second, I don't know who's on third.
That's what I want to find out, the guy's names. That's what I want to find out, the guy's names.
I'm telling you, who's on first, what's on second, I don't know who's on third.
Now, Abbott, you going to be the manager of the baseball team?
Yes.
You know the guy's names?
Well, I should.
Well, now you tell me the guy's names on the baseball team.
I say, who's on first, what's on second, I don't know who's on third.
You ain't saying nothing to me yet. Go ahead and tell me.
I'm telling him.
You ain't said nothing yet. Go ahead and tell me.
Who's on first, what's on second, I don't know is on third.
You know the guy's names on the baseball team?
Yes.
Well, go ahead. Who's on first?
Yes.
I mean the guy's name.
Who?
The guy playing first.
Who?
The guy playing first base.
Who?
The guy on first base.
Who is on first?
What are you asking me for? I don't know.
Now, wait a minute. I'm not...
I'm asking you who's on first.
That's his name.
Well, go ahead and tell me.
Who?
The guy on first.
That's it. That's his name.
Well, you ain't said nothing. I ain't asked you nothing.
You did.
You know the guy's name on first base?
Sure.
Tell me the guy's name on first base.
Who?
The guy playing first base.
Who is on first, Lou?
What are you asking me for?
Now, don't get excited. I'm saying who...
I'm asking you a simple question. Who's on first?
Yes.
Well, go ahead and tell me.
That's it.
That's who? Yeah. I'm asking you, what's the guy's name on first base?
Oh, no. What's on second?
I'm not asking you who's on second.
Who's on first?
One base at a time.
Don't mix up my...
I'm not mixing up anybody. Now, what's the guy's name on first base?
No, what is on second?
I'm not asking you who's on second.
Who is on first?
I don't know.
He's on third. We're not talking...
Wait a minute.
Whoa.
Whoa. How did I get on third base?
You mentioned his name.
I mentioned his name?
Yes.
I don't know anybody's name on the team. How could I mention a guy's name?
You did. You just mentioned it.
All right. What's the guy's name on third base?
No, what's on second?
Who's on second?
Who's on first?
I don't know.
He's on first.
See what I mean? I didn't even mention a guy's name on third base.
Yes, you did.
All right, then. Who's playing third base?
No, who's on first?
I'm not asking you what's on first.
What's on second?
Who's on second?
Who's on first?
I don't know. He's third base. I don't know anybody on a baseball team.
You do. You mention their names.
I do?
Sure.
You got an outfield?
Well, naturally.
The left fielder's name.
Why?
I just thought I'd ask you.
Well, I just thought I'd tell you.
Well, go ahead. Tell me.
Tell you what?
The left fielder's name.
Why?
Because I want to know. Because.
Oh, he's center field. You know these players as well.
Who's in center field?
Now, who's on first?
What's on first?
What's on second?
I don't know. Third base. Do you know the guy's names on the team?
Look, Louis, you don't seem to understand. See, I have a first baseman.
I ask you, what's the first baseman's name?
No, what's the second baseman's
name? I'm going to stop asking you, sir. I ask you, what's the first baseman's name?
What's the second baseman?
I don't even get past the first. All right, who's on second?
Who's on first?
What base do you want to talk about?
You talk about anyone you want to talk about.
All right, now who's on first?
Right.
Okay.
No.
All right, you got a first baseman.
Yes.
When you pay off the first baseman every month, who gets the money?
Every dollar of it. Every dollar of it.
Who gets it?
He does. Sometimes his wife comes down and collects it.
Whose wife?
Yes. Why not, Lou? He's earned it.
Who did?
Yes.
Look, when you pay off the first baseman every month, do you get a receipt from the guy?
Sure.
How does he sign his name?
Who?
The guy you give the money to.
Who?
The guy you give the money to.
Well, that's how he signs it.
That's
Lou.
How who signs it?
Yes.
Who got it coming?
That's it.
Who? Look, you go to first base.
Yes.
And you say to him, here's your money, sign the receipt. How does he sign his name?
Who?
The guy you give the money to.
That's how he signs it.
That's how who signs it?
Yes.
Sure. You gotta get a receipt from the guy, don't you?
Get one, Lou.
How does the guy on first base sign his name?
Who?
The guy on first.
That's how he signs it.
I'm asking, when you give the guy the money, what's the guy's name that you give the money to?
Now, wait a minute. What signs his own?
Who signs his own?
No, who signs his?
I mean, what's the guy's name on first you get the...
What is on second?
I'm not asking you who's on second.
Who's on first?
I don't know.
Third base.
The fielder's name, the center field. I don't know if... You got a pitcher on the team?
Well, this would be a fine team without a pitcher.
It's a fine team without... The pitcher's name.
Tomorrow.
I can't
change that name.
You don't want to tell me today?
I'm telling you.
Go ahead. Tell me the pitcher's name.
Tomorrow.
Why not tell me today?
I'm going to
tell you. Tomorrow? Then tell me the pitcher's name.
Tomorrow.
All right, what time tomorrow you tell me the pitcher's name?
What time what?
What time tomorrow you gonna tell me who's pitching?
Who is not pitching?
I'll break you around, you say who's on first. I wanna know what's the pitcher's name.
What's on second?
I don't know. Third base, third base. Third base. You got a catcher?
Certainly you've got a catcher on a baseball team.
Catcher's name?
Today.
Today. Tomorrow's pitching, today's catcher.
Now you've got it.
Now I got it. All I got, we got a couple of days on the team, that's
I
all.
I can't help that, Lou. I don't
You know, Abbott, I'm a pretty good catcher myself.
And so they tell me.
Yeah, now I get behind the plate and I'm going to do some fancy catching, and tomorrow's pitching on my team, right?
Yeah.
Now tomorrow he winds up the ball and I'm behind the plate and a heavy hitter gets up.
Yeah.
Now the heavy hitter gets up and he's ready to hit the ball, and tomorrow's going to throw the ball, and I'm the catcher. Mm. Now tomorrow throws the ball, the guy that bunts the ball. Now, when he bunts the ball, me being a good catcher, I want to throw the guy out of first base, so I pick up the ball and throw it to who?
Now, that's the first thing you've said right.
I don't even know what I'm talking about!
Well, that's all you have to do.
Is to throw the ball at first base.
Yes.
Now, who's got it?
Naturally.
Sure. Look, the guy is running at first base, yeah. Abbott. I want to throw the guy out.
So?
So I throw the ball to who?
Naturally.
I throw it to who?
Naturally.
And who's got it?
Naturally.
Huh. So I pick up the ball and I throw it to Natural.
No. You throw the ball to first base, then who gets it?
Naturally.
That's it. Now you're
sure, same thing. Right. I pick up the ball, so I throw it to Natural.
You don't.
I throw it to who?
Natural.
That's what I'm saying.
You're saying
I said I throw the ball to who?
Naturally.
You ask me.
You throw the ball to who?
Naturally. Same as you.
Say it that way.
I throw the ball to Natural.
You don't. You throw it to who?
Now who's got it? Naturally. That's what I said.
Right.
Whoever it is, better get it. That's
He'll
all
get
I can
it. Don't worry about who.
Who'll get it?
Yes.
He better get it.
All right.
Now, I throw the ball to whoever it is, drops the ball so the guy runs a second. Who picks up the ball and throws the what? What throws the I don't know, throws it back to tomorrow. Triple play.
Could be.
Another guy gets up and it's a long fly ball to because. Why? I don't know. He's on third and I don't give a darn. I said, I don't give a darn.
Oh, that's our shortstop.
I mean,